Hey, and welcome back to the Dystopian Society Gaming Channel, the place to watch gaming content. Stay tuned for more videos every weekday. Subscribe, like, and comment on the videos to bump it in the algorithm. Now lean back and enjoy.
In the Viper pit. Look out for Diesel.
Don't forget the collectors.
Can someone tell me what a portal generator is?
It's like a door in the air. Rip in reality. You step through and go someplace far away.
Sounds like magic.
Science. Dark science.
Hola, amigo.
What are you looking for, friendos? Keep your head down.
Gwen Cantos, captured for high treason against the First Family.
Reward 10,000 plastic! Whoo! I wish we found this lady first.
Me too, Dix. Not to capture her, but to keep her hidden.
What do you mean?
She's my friend. She saved my life a long time ago. If the family grabs her, they'll know how to get to me. To all of us.
Looks like we're too late.
Right you are, Fleshface! Some of Diesel's gangbangers just caught her. They're gonna hand her over to the collectors, right outside town, on Skeleton Road.
If we don't save her now, we're done for.
Guess we don't have a choice.
Skeleton Road, before it's too
late. No choice, eh?
Let's move.
Disable the cleavers.
I worked that factory for 20 years.
We need Buck took all our jobs.
Let me borrow that shit from you. Okay, so it was those small boats. There's another one. I guess I just need to.
Hey, buddy, is this the DRC?
One way to tell you.
Thank you.
No. Thank you. Hey! I can't even get from it.
Huh.
trust. There's one.
Let me borrow that optichip. Thank you. Nice. Back to the store.
You got my opti-chips?
Right here, old timer.
Oh, fantastic! Coat's yours, as promised.
Duster coat. Diggs the Desperado. Okay, let's see here then. Map, Skeleton Row.
Hope we're not too late.
Well, save your pal. Don't worry.
There! That's Gwen! We have to save her.
Why are they giving us the reward outside of town? Shut up! Collectors come soon! Collectors don't make deals, Big Jimmy. I don't like this. Stay with the girl! I do the talking!
That's a lot of dudes. This fight is gonna suck. Thank you. kind of hoping they think it's an ambush or something. Fight those.
Hey, you know
just,
how much I cost? That's how you do it.
Fall down 7 times, get up 8.
Guess you like me, huh?
I got you.
Jeez.
Hey, proud of you, little brother.
sucker. Stop shooting, Elvis!
Buy me some time, guys.
Watch out! supposed to peel in you. Arsehole.
My system's shutting down!
That fight was a bit rough. Not gonna lie.
Gwen, Princess Jade, thank you. It's been years. And years. You look good.
Huh. Not as good as you, but you bring friends. Do they?
No. Keeping secrets keeps us alive.
I taught you well. Before I slip back into the shadows, I want you to have this. My pilot suit.
You were wearing this when you saved me from the family.
And now you can wear it. When you destroy them.
This means a lot to me, Gwen. Be safe. Till we meet again. Gwen helped me break out of a family facility. We escaped in one of their airships.
Why'd she call you Princess?
You must have been hearing things.
I don't think I was hearing things. A mentor step of all first family upbringings is to learn how to pilot a dropship or shuttle. It's a matter of practicality, as the first family operations are based high above the clouds, and the only means to travel, apart from teleportation, is to fly. The rebellious Jade fell in love with flying and took every opportunity to find an excuse to get into the sky. This is the standard pilot suit, which compresses the body slightly, ensuring proper blood circulation at altitude. Thank you so much for watching the video to the end. Subscribe, like, and comment on the video. And remember, new videos every weekday. See you all in the next one.